Ну, вот.
Здравствуйте!
Здравствуйте! That's very good, здравствуйте! First, dance you're about to see is the dance from Nanai tribe. Nanai tribe is a very small tribe in Siberia, only 12,000 people in that tribe. You will see dance of two people from Nanai tribe. It's a wrestling dance from Nanai tribe in Siberia.
Не торгуйся, не скупись, остальные не могут.
Now we're going to learn how to say thank you and you are welcome in Russian. To say thank you, Russian people say спасибо.
Спасибо.
And to say you're welcome, they say пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Next dance is from Barents Sea on the north of Russia. There is a place called Murmansk. Our dancer Irina will be dancing right now in the outfit that Russian women in Murmansk used to make for their weddings about 250 years ago. Name of the song, Metelitsa, which means the snowstorm.
Thank you.
how to say hi and bye in Russian. To say hi, Russian people say привет.
Привет.
Привет. And to say bye, to say пока. Пока. And if you're talking to people that you know really good, you can say пока, пока. Пока, пока. Now we're going to learn how to say boy and girl in Russian. To say boy, Russian people say мальчик.
Мальчик.
Мальчик. And to say girl, we say девочка.
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 And to say ice cream in Russian, we say мороженое.
Мороженое.
Мороженое. Now let me ask you a question. How long do you think it takes to drive from here to Moscow, capital of Russia? Over there, please. Yes, you. Yeah. 15 hours. Any other opinions over there, please? How long do you think it takes to drive to Moscow? A month. Now, let me ask you the third question now. Can you drive a car through the ocean? So can you drive to Moscow, Russia? What do you need to get to Russia? A plane. What else? A boat. Can you take a helicopter? Can you take a submarine? Yes, very good. I am traveling to Russia, to Moscow, every year, because my sister lives in Moscow. I usually take a plane from New York City, from the JFK International Airport, and I fly to Moscow, and it takes about 8.5 hours to fly to Moscow. Next, we're going to perform for you a song and dance of Russian tribe called Tsigani, or Gypsy tribe. You will see Irina dressed into outfit of Russian gypsy. Очень черные очи, страстные, очень жгучие.
Thank
you for trying. Next tongue twister. A about gentleman from Greece. He was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bank. So he got off his horse and tried to grab lobster. Lobster suddenly snapped his finger. Ехал грека через реку, видит грека в ветерах, сунул грека в море, грека в зарубу, грека в зад! Next tongue twister. About four boys. They were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely. Четыре черненьки, черненьки, чертенки, четыре черненьки, черненьки, чертенки, четыре черненьки, чертенки. Next tongue twister is extremely difficult tongue twister. And I'm going to say it really fast. And the last tongue twister I'm going to show you, it's a tongue twister song from south of Russia, from the Don River region. Da-di-da, Daria, not Dariusha, da-di-da, Daria, all it's here.
Thank you.
to learn a little bit about Russian writing and Russian alphabet. Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic alphabet, and it starts with letter R. R is the first letter of Russian alphabet. And I'm going to show a few words written in Russian. For example, this word means yes in Russian. Da.
Da.
Next word is the way to say no in Russian. Нет. Нет. See, the letters look like letters in English, but they have completely different pronunciation. Next word is a very nice word. The way to say thank you in Russian. Спасибо.
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 Next word is the way to say you are welcome. Пожалуйста.
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 Next word is the way to say bye in Russian. Пока.
Пока.
Пока. And remember, if you're talking to your friends or to your parents, you can say пока, пока. But if you're going to say пока, пока to your teachers, it's not going to be good in Russian. This is the way to say hi. Привет.
Привет.
And now we're going to count to five. Один. Два. Три. Can you say it one more time? Три. Четыре. Пять. The letter in green, this R backwards, this is the last letter of Russian alphabet, letter Ya. Ya also means Ya. Me. Ya. I would like you to listen to Russian alphabet from beginning to the end. It's not going to be taking a very long time. We have only 33 letters. A, B, V, G, D, E, Y, Z. И краткое К, Л, М, Н, О, П, Ф, С, Т, У, В, Х, Ц, Ч, Ш, Щ, твердый знак И, мягкий знак Э, Ю, Я. And now we're going to show you traditional song and dance from Ukraine that is called Пипанула, which means you tricked me. Thank you. volunteers to take Russian song with me right here on the stage. On the stage. In the green over here. Yes, yeah, come here, please. Alright, here, please come here. And the girl over there, right at the end. Yeah, come here to the stage. Do we have any students who speak Russian? Alright, yeah, come here to the stage, the girl who speaks Russian. Come here. Alright, I need two more students. Over there, please. Yeah, 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 come here, please. And the boy over there. Come here. I'm going to give you a traditional instrument from Russia. That is called trishoki. That's how you play trishoki. Can you say trishoki? Trishoki.
Trishoki.
And another one for you. Play bass trishoki. Some play a game. One trishoki for you.